locked away in a cage like a trophy. That is no way to live. Do not worry, dear creature. Once I put them out of their misery, I promise you shall follow. You truly believe you can win this, don't you? Fools!
You guys are already a formidable telepath without the Mind Stone. I'll try to shield us from her mental attacks.
Stay down!
You made it hot!
Programming minds that can also break them to pieces just as easily.
I command you to destroy them! The job.
No way we can stop at only two stones. We've got to collect them all.
Hey,
think this gallery has a concession stand? Or maybe a bathroom? Seriously, we've been fighting for hours without eating or taking a bite. I can't be the only one who's gotta go, right?
Every ounce of power you can muster. I guarantee it shall both be enough. You call that power? Huh?
Hulk didn't get to smash Ugly Giant last time. Hulk won't waste another chance.
You made the cut.
Done!
My protective spell shielded us from the blast and protected the power stone as well.
Everyone stay close to the station's surface. Nowhere's artificial gravity and atmosphere don't extend far beyond its outer shell.
They say the only thing colder than the depths of space is the icy grip of death itself. I will make certain you experience both this day. I'll twist you to my whims and then rip you to shreds.
He's on his own this time. We need to finish him before his partner has the chance to rescue him again.
Are out!
welcome the void's dark embrace. And eagerly await the billions of souls that Thanos will send to join me!
We're more than halfway there, team. Just two more stones to go.
You have proven more powerful than we anticipated. But as long as one of the Black Order still stands... all who oppose our master shall fall. I showed you mercy once. Never again!
Of course she seems mad at the last time. He just sent her husband spiraling off into the abyss.
The claws are out!
Now!
of outriders, but your forces will only grow smaller. Combined efforts are most impressive. But you forget, I have powerful allies of my own. And when the Black Order unites, death always prevails.
Here today. They may be merciless killers, but thankfully the Black Order saw a value in me that my father never did. And I see value in them as well. Just imagine what we could all do together. An alliance powerful enough to bring even Thanos himself to his knees. And to bring a new order to the universe.
My master's lost.
Which side he stands on
is how it all ends.
As long as there's hope,
Thanos is not here.
Then how can we change
his son is?
He's already chosen which side.
You're right, Captain. I'm sorry. I'm not Thanos.
And you never will be. There is only one. This day forth, he reigns supreme!
Yes! The final battle is here at last. My whole life has been devoted to vanquishing Thanos. It was what I was created to do. And now, my destiny has finally arrived. Countless times, and each one he has managed to escape my wrath. But this time is different. This time, I have you by my side. To take the brunt of his attack for me.
I am Groot.
You want me to give you the standard optimistic pre-battle hero pep talk? Or do you want me to be flat-out honest with you?
I am Groot.
Jeez! I wasn't gonna be that honest. Leave the kid with a little hope, would you, pal?
Ready to end this war, soldier? We can do anything we put our minds to. The question is, can we do it without suffering any more casualties? We've already lost Thane. Even if he did, I fear we may have lost him in other ways that are much harder to recover from.
Every second we delay, Thanos inches closer to victory. Thanos is not easily swayed. He finally has everything he's ever wanted in his grasp. He won't let anyone stand in his way, not even me. You just saw what he did to his own flesh and blood. And if we don't stop him, I guarantee we will all suffer fates far worse than Thane's.
I started all this. Now it's time to end it. Oh, sure I can. I'm great at it. And in this case, it's deserved. If we hadn't trespassed on that Kree ship, maybe they would have defeated the Black Order and the stones would be safe on Hala. Then, I guess it's a good thing I'm pretty great at that, too.
This is it. The universe depends on us. There's only one play here. Hit Thanos with everything we've got, and hope it's enough. Last I checked, so are we. Now, let's move!
Where did Thanos send us to?
It doesn't matter. If he has the stones, we may not be here much longer.
You have come a long way just to die.
Then I guess it's a good thing we have different plans.
There is no escaping destiny. Your fate is written in the stars.
If it is. Then it's time for us to be the stars we were always meant to be.
Yes! Show me all the power you possess, and I promise, I shall do the same!
So much energy all around. So hard to focus. No choice. We'll see our mission fighting.
How's that?
with your combined might. You are no more than gnats to Thanos.
All that, and we only managed to make him angrier? Solid work, team. Keep it up.
I am done.
Your failure was preordained.
Keep fighting, my friends. Thanos may crave death, but life always finds a way to prevail.
The reality stone can conjure up all sorts of unspeakable horrors. I can hardly contain myself, Laos.
I serve in the name of death, and I shall gladly deliver you to her.
I too serve death. In my own way, it would be my honor to send you to meet her.
You think death herself loves your Thanos? That's insane. She's my girl!
I seek only to balance life and death. Your sacrifice is nothing personal.
FYI, I'm not technically from this universe. If that factors in when you're deciding who gets to live.
You made the choice.
Your allies break and leave. But Thanos still stands.
No matter how pure our souls are, this stone can still twist them into darkness. I appreciate the thought, but you'd be way better off using the Mind Stone on someone like Stark or Strange, or even Banner.
You delay the inevitable. The end has come. Show me all the power you possess, and I promise, I shall do the same.
So much energy all around, so hard to focus. No choice, must keep fighting.
Preordained. Use the space stone all you wish, Thanos. There is nowhere you
to meet her.
You think death herself loves you, Thanos? That's insane. She's my girl!
No matter how pure our souls may be, the stone can still twist them into darkness.
I seek only to balance life and death. Your sacrifice is nothing personal.
FYI, I'm not technically from this universe. It's a factor in what you're fighting against to live.
Look, I appreciate the thought, but you'd be way better off using the Mind Stone on someone like Stark or Strange, or even Banner.
Your allies break and leave, but Thanos still stands.
The Reality Stone can conjure up all sorts of unspeakable horrors. I can hardly contain myself, James.
You are correct, Father. You may have dreamed of oblivion, but madness clouded your vision. Thankfully, I can see what you couldn't. This universe deserves so much more. Something only I can give it.
You've got it all wrong, son.
Ah, but you were right all along, my friends. I am not my father. I am something far better! What you never could, Father!
But if you expect us to believe you're tougher than Thanos because you put on some old suit...
You don't need to believe. I'll show you.
Where are we? I've never seen anything like this.
The center of the universe. The birthplace of the stones. The heart of infinity.
How fitting, then, that the place where all things began is where your pathetic existence will finally come to an end. mine alone to destroy, child. Even if I must save it from you first!
There's nowhere in space safe for you to run.
Come on, kid! Stop using the space stone to port all over the place and let me get a decent Larkin shot already!
You stopped in one glob.
More proof that you could never finish the job!
Insolent killer! I should have murdered you years ago!
This armor has to have a weak point. I just need to get close enough to fight it.
Past, present, future. All time is mine to command.
Sorry. We all choose our own path, Thane. And not even the Time Stone can undo the choices you made today.
We should have thought bigger, Father. This power could have been yours.
There are forces at work in that armor you cannot begin to grasp.
If I live through this, I am definitely building my own Infinity Armor. Just so I can stop for real. I swear.
We have always taken over. Let us see what possesses both his armor and his power.
This is what it feels like to be omnipotent!
Do you really think you are in control, child? The stones are using you!
Allow me to calm your restless soul permanently.
If I had a soul left after all these years,
It's almost too much to handle.
Your mind and body are far too weak to contain such infinite power.
I can barely absorb and rechannel this power fast enough. Even if his armor doesn't overload soon, Stain himself might.
There's nowhere in space safe for you to run.
Come on, kid! Stop using the space stone to port all over the place and let me get a decent marking shot already!
You stopped at one blow. More proof that you could never finish the job!
Insolent cur! I should have murdered you years ago!
Sorry!
His armor has to have a weak point. I just need to get close enough to find it.
Past, present, future! All time is mine to command.
We all choose our own path, Bane. And not even the Time Stone can undo the choices you made today.
You should have thought bigger, Father.
You'll be sorry.
This power could have been yours.
Death has come.
There are forces at work in that armor you cannot begin to grasp.
If I live through this, I am definitely building my own Infinity Armor. Just so I can stop. I swear.
We have always taken over. Let our symbiote possess his body, his armor, and his power.
Reality is mine to reshape as I please.
There's no way reality stone can bring to life. That's worse than the one I live in every day.
The stones called to me from the moment I first saw them. We belong together.
Death has come.
Zane. The stones are driving you to do this. Fight them. You still
smash you with my bare hands!
To watch a noble young hero such as Thane fall from grace so completely is a tragedy that tugs at the heartstrings of even the immortals themselves. Of all the days to finally become a hero, this one, perhaps, was not the wisest of choices.
We can read your mind.
And your every move.
We have to fight against the Mind Stone's influence. We can't let Thane into our heads.
I have built a better universe. Even if it must be from the ashes of this one.
Please, please, please don't erase reality. I really kind of sort of like reality. Sure, it's not perfect, but it's the only one I've got.
So this is what it feels like to be omnipotent!
Do you really think you are in control, child? The stones are using you!
Allow me to calm your restless soul permanently.
If I had a soul left after all these years, this stone might scare me a bit more.
Look at the armor. It's almost too much to handle.
Your mind and body are far too weak to contain such infinite power.
I can barely absorb and rechannel his power faster. Even if his armor doesn't overload soon, Thane himself might.
Sorry.
To me!
You did this to yourself, boy. The second that you believed you could surpass me, your fate was sealed.
But the armor!
That armor is a curse. Far too powerful for any mortal being to contain. There's a reason I chose to wear only one of its gloves.
You knew.
Of course. And more importantly, I knew better.
We have to do something.
There is nothing that can be done.
He's just a boy.
A boy who tried to be a god and failed. But perhaps we are not that different after all.
What are you doing now, tyrant?
What I should have done long ago.
Help me, please, Father.
I am taking away our pain.
So, I guess we won?
Only for now. If I know anything about Thanos, it's that he always finds a way to return. Even from the grave.
When he does, we will be ready.
Hands off, ugly. You're under arrest by authority of the Nova Corps. You and your Black Order buddies are gonna spend the rest of your lives in the kiln for what you've done. And it looks like your boss won't be around to break you out this time.
Thanos and Thane may be out of play, but the stones are not.
And as long as they're still together, the threat they pose is too great.
Then we split them up.
We hide them on opposite ends of the universe. Or even beyond it, if we can. We don't ever tell each other where they are. And sure, some cosmic jerk will eventually find a way to reunite them, but we'll be making it a whole lot harder. And maybe, just maybe, it'll buy us enough time to figure out how to stop these crazy things for good. And if not, well, we can always do this whole team-up thing again, right?